Abbey House Museum, which is a weird mixture of Victorian streets inside a museum and dinosaur eggs in the gift shop and children's toys right up until the 80s. That's the best way I can describe it really, so come join us! Steps which are from a friendly society of odd fellows, so the leaders have like these weird symbols on top of them. So this one is the best one, which is the heart in the hand, and then sort of the 1992 bedroom sun pattern that you would see on a girl's bedroom wall.
I stroke it every chance I get, it's my girl's pussy. Seldom plays and never purrs, and I love the thoughts it stirs, but I don't mind because it's hers, my girl's pussy. Often it goes out at night, returns at break of dawn. No matter what the weather's like, it's always nice and warm. It's never dirty, always clean, in giving thrills, never mean. But it's the best I've ever seen, is my...
That's an original Sunday school fire alarm, in case the fires of hell licked through the floor.
If you sinned. There's a thing here about why somebody left the Sunday school, and it said that they died, but what they wrote in the book was, exchange the trials of life for the joys of heaven. Knickers in history competition, Queen Victoria.
This is taxidermied animals, and over there there's some birds and foxes and things, but I find that the more upsetting it is, the better really. So there is a dead baby bear. She's very cute. And was chopped down before the prime of its life. Mummy bear was upset. No porridge for that one. And then some kind of evil monkey thing with a dog snout.
It's a lemur.
A lemur.
Woke up this morning about to break of day. Lay my head on the pillow. Baby's laying us tight like that. Tight like that. Baby, but it's good, honey, and it's tight like that. Aunt Jane had a boy, his name was Snow. Broke all the locks off the hen house door. Tight like that. Tight like that. Baby, but it's good, honey, and it's tight like that. pole lift spider going up the wall. He's going up there to get his ashes all. It's tight like that. Re-do-do-do-do. It's tight like that. Re-do-do-do-do. Baby, but it's good. Honey,
pencil drawing dated 20th September 1851. Inscribed on the reverse, Darling Arthur at 19 months. Kindly sketched by Miss Higginson as he lay after his death in his little cot.
What do you like to do in the park? I like to kill women.
Today we live at the Victorian times, were a dark period in England's history where the best choice a little boy had upon committing a misdemeanour was to admit it and be thrashed, or else lie and face the wrath of God. However, there were opportunities for lighter moments. Were you to purchase a tin of biscuits with a saucy lady on the front, or if you found a What the Butler Saw machine.